Okay, we removed the pump and found the problem, and it's just a non-return valve that's broken inside. So it's a simple $1 or $2 part. There it is there. That was jamming the pump. Broken inside, and it was stopping this seal to go up and down. So for $2, probably going to cost you about $50. It's going to change a lot of lives. Pull the pipes out. Just about to replace the seal, put it back together. Should have water. Stay tuned.